Here's some daytime chat with Modern Family's Ariel Winter.
I see Alex is starting to turn more into a normal teen, or not a normal teenage girl. I think she's getting more into, you know, wanting to hang out with friends and learning that who she is fine. She doesn't need to be an extremist.
I'm not gonna pretend I'm stupid just so a boy would like me.
Flirting with boys is about increasing your value, not decreasing theirs.
It's a complicated thought. What magazine taught you that?
Have you whispered in their ear what you want to see her do?
My only issue with her right now is, I mean, she does wear a lot of flannels. There's only so many different color flannels you can wear.
And don't forget to watch Modern Family 5 nights a week on USA. Characters welcome.